Three, two, one, play.
Kind of crazy that Cosmic Fury Ollie hasn't been in the intro for like majority of the season.
Yeah.
Going to do what's right for the team.
Javi, who is that?
Everyone get in here.
Are we expecting a video call?
It's weird. It's not encrypted, and it's from Eltar.
Maybe it's Slither and Mucus, if their plan worked.
Wait, what's happening? Let's see.
Hi, kids. We need to talk about the Tricera statue. Now, you must have believed destroying it would fix your friend.
Sorry, Amelia.
I really thought the theory to cure him was gonna work.
Sure, these circus freaks cut him off of his powers, but now we get to punish them as a treat.
I don't think he knows what treats are.
And I've even got an extra pair of hands back to help. Well, not hands, but
tentacles.
But Jillian, I thought we sauteed that squid.
Well, you tried. Even though I had to regrow from the tiniest sliver, I am back at Lord Zed's side. Now I'll make sure he gets all the power he deserves.
Honestly, if you fools knew what was coming, you'd surrender now, and I'd laugh at your face.
Lord Zed is developing tech to turn himself into a monster master.
He's what? How?
Ollie, are you? Look out! Oh.
Yes. So, a trickster and a fool. Chain him up.
I guess he was just waiting for Zed to send out a live video message.
Yeah.
I'm afraid your friends are in grave danger.
If Zed finds a way to become a Morphin Master, the whole universe is.
Then what would he do? He messed with the Morphin Grid or, like, obliterate it?
No, it doesn't work that way. The Morphin Grid can't be destroyed, but our link to it can be. That's why the Morphin Masters do all they can to keep it in balance. But it's now. It would be a disaster.
We've got to get the Master Captivator, Ollie, and the others back.
Morphing Master Zed.
Ollie put himself on the line for us. We can do the same.
I wonder if he would bring back villains from the past that would be okay with being generals for his army.
Before, and this time we have you on our side. Your team just liberated the rest of Earth.
But we're not finished. I came here to tell you where we're at. We have Ranger teams all over the universe fighting Zed's forces. Alien civilians caught in the battle are losing their homes. Our forces are having to take them to New Tech City back on Earth.
That's great, but what are you leaving to?
Wait.
Refugees to defend.
That's SPD, right?
I think so. I thought it was text, like, send a text on a phone, or maybe it's tech.
Yeah, they're bringing monsters to New Tech City. Ha ha ha, got it.
I'm afraid you're gonna be on your own.
I get what you're saying, but this rescue mission. option is the right thing for my team to do. Without intel on Zed's plan to become a Morphin
Master. I mean, I'm glad that I'm right that they're not doing much with the Disney era, but what they are doing is just saying this is what leads up to the future in SPD.
And they have an amazing leader.
As my mentor Zordon
would say, may the power protect you.
This conversation with Billy was pretty nice.
Yeah.
Okay. They're approaching the source of their transmission now.
Zed has unique taste in architecture.
Welcome to Smuggler's Run, Power Rangers Edition. This is what this... This is what this is kind of reminding me of.
I simply cannot avoid trespassers.
That fish is gonna get battered. Time for us to go big two.
Oh wow, this butler character is actually doing something.
Right.
It's a good thing they're able to remote control that many Zords at once.
So this guy was in Q Ranger. Okay.
Can anyone see through this rain? When they ask who destroyed you, tell them the butler did it.
Not a bad defense from Zed. If they didn't have all the Zords, they probably wouldn't be able to defeat that guy.
Right.
I think
the choreograph in that hallway fight scene was pretty good for Ranger combat.
Yeah, I agree.
If they really want to impress us, we need an evil ranger in the next season that has like a Darth Vader hallway type of scene, you know?
Yeah.
Well, I guess that would be kind of graphic if he's like, if like the police like have are gonna like gun him down on a hallway and then he just slaughters them.
Oh my god.
I think we now know why the Morphin Master's brought him back. That's kind of lame. The only thing that happened to their room was the ceiling caved in. That's it.
Yeah, that wouldn't have killed them. Without the Zato force field.
The Zato force field that saved them from the ceiling collapse and nothing else.
Goodbye, Zato. Wait.
His spirit left his body?
We still have a mission. Let's get out on that station. Maybe someone will help. We'll get through this. Help, Dr. Sly?
There's lots of brain activity. He could be dreaming. Or something. I'm a doctor of circus. There's medicine.
That should be it. There's huge energy surge.
Deep in the mountains. Don't say that around me, man, when you don't do anything else to serve the Disney era.
Popping a balloon with a hyper arrow.
Let's hear it. We're with you.
First, we need the weapons, including the Moza Razor. I know Ion can't use it right now, but maybe we can.
If I can help you put this all together, you'll have a real shot at taking Zed down.
Well, bitch, look at you.
The peace, the serenity, the unbridled power within me. Soon. My ascension will be complete!
Tubes, tank, big chair. Did I get guess right? Oh, yep. Real original.
You can't ruin my moment. In fact, I'm impressed you escaped Petelia's trap. Although, seems like not all of you made it out. Sad.
Watch it.
Why? My apotheosis throne has done its work. The energy of every Morphin Master now resides within me.
Okay.
Not bad.
A giant M?
What? No, it's a Z. Z for Z.
But if you look at it this way...
The point is, I am supreme.
Well, we've stopped the unstoppable and beaten the unbeatable, so you don't scare us, Lord Zed.
It's Master Zed. All thanks to your now useless boyfriend. How cruel of you to drag him along.
So I think it's,
You sure about that?
I think it's regular Zed with extra armor on and a different head.
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool combined weapon.
Yeah, I dig that. I like how this team has three females and two guys.
What was that?
I like how this lineup has three females and two males.
Oh my gosh, so many references in this episode.
There's a ton of references.
I mean, if Zeto was still alive, you would have three boys, three girls, though. Ion's still alive, too. Interesting.
Company stock is at a record high. Any messages for your
investors.
Strap in, because what comes next is a tour de force. And Master Zed is the key.
Wow, very intriguing.
It is. With Master Zed's...
Sprozzle's like, I don't want to walk. I'm just going to teleport there.
When it blows, a wave of pure evil will sweep the universe, purging the cosmos of all that is good. Only the wicked will remain.
Does this sound familiar to anyone else?
Yes, this will be bad for workers' rights, but those of us in the arms trade will make bank. With no heroes, eternal war is finally possible.
Utterly ghastly.
Any comment on the similarity between this wave and Zordon's famous energy wave that took down the United Alliance of Evil?
Lies! Slander! This energy wave is the intellectual property of Squid Ink. It destroys good, not evil.
Can. Please call every ally you have, dear friend. This is the fight of our lives!
When I found Lord Zed trapped in that crystal, I knew I could exploit his power.
The first step was using the famous Scrozzle Razzmatazz to free him.
Then, to get Lord Zed's trust, I gave him something he really wanted. Revenge on the Morphin Masters.
Attention, Power Ranger team. If you read me, we need your help.
With the Masters captured, Zed's invasion began. When the time was right, Scrozzle approached him with an idea.
Why, Lord Zed, what if we pump all that Morphin Master energy into you?
Yes, I'd be the most powerful being in the universe. I'd crush those Rangers. And scene.
You have a real talent for voices.
Gee, thanks.
Of course, Zed took the bait. Next thing you know, he's in the tube, ready to blow. And the Rangers are helpless.
I think Scrozzle's, imitation was actually a little more spot on to original Zed. What do you think? What do you think, Grant?
What'd you say, original? What about original Zed?
Scrozzle's intimidation.
Impression
of Zed was like original Zed.
Yeah, might have been better than the new Zed's voice. Okay.
I guess that would mean they can make Zed sound like he did in the original show. They just feel like they want to do his voice like they feel like they would have done if they had modern technology now, then when they were making Zed's voice originally.
Yeah.
I mean, there's probably other references in there, but I mean, I got all the references that I would have want. Ninja Storm, SPD.
In space.
Yeah. All right, well, let's wrap this up and move on to the next one.
Yeah, I mean, I enjoyed that. I mean, you know, I feel like it was pretty well paced. I like the Zed power-up suit, but even if he only got 5 minutes or so.
Yeah, I was not expecting that plot twist. It was just like, all right, a Zed power-up, and we'll probably get that in the finale, so they're not going to make something really cool for Zed and then just not use it. They're not going to use it for more than one scene. But then, man, I guess Zed is just cursed to never get something cool and then use it for a long time. He gets Serpent Terra. He's only able to use it once. And then afterwards, he just uses it as basically like the Honda Civic of Zords for him.
Right. He just used it as like a taxi. It's like, oh, we gotta escape because the Machine Empire is taking over. Get in Serpent Terra.
Yeah.
We'll go stay at your dad's. We'll go stay at Master Vile's.
Even the Astro Megaship was used a whole lot more than that Serpent Terra.
Yeah.
He could have used it as his own headquarters, his own moving headquarters. Well,
right.
Yeah. Let's move on.
I'm ready to watch how this ends.
Yeah.
All right. Episode 10, the end.